landscape.
He voluntarily curled up in between Piper and Doug. It must be like a miracle or a full moon or something.
He's snuggling
her. He normally sits on her and makes pretend she's not there, or sits on her head and tries to suffocate her, or her avoids her like she's got girl cooties. This is amazing to us. And he's falling asleep. I don't believe it. Holy smokes.